between none of them invented.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board our ATR aircraft. Our doors are closed and we are now ready to take you through our safety features and equipment on board. We ask for your full attention at this time. Please familiarize yourself with the safety instruction card located in the seat pocket in front of you. This highlights important information such as the location of exits, use of oxygen masks and life jackets. It also shows the brace position, which must be adopted in the event of an emergency. Emergency exits are located on both sides of the aircraft and are clearly marked in red. Our cabin crew will point them out to you now. There are two exits at the front of the cabin and two exits at the rear. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind it may be located behind you. If you are seated at an exit, you may be called upon to assist in the event of an emergency. The emergency path lights in the floor of the aisle will help you find your way to the exit in the event of an emergency. If the cabin air supply fails, our crew will administer oxygen as necessary. A life jacket is located under your seat, which can be used in the event of landing on water. When directed by your crew, remove the life jacket from its pouch. Place it over your head, pass the strap around your waist, and secure to the clip in front of the life jacket. Pull the loose end to tighten. Only on leaving the aircraft should you inflate the life jacket by pulling on the red tab. It can also be inflated by blowing into the red tube. There is a light and a whistle for attracting attention. At this time, your seatbelt should be fastened. To fasten, press the two metal ends together until you hear a click. Pull the strap to adjust and lift the metal cover to release. Please store your tray tables and bring your seat backs upright at this time. The armrest must be down and window shades open. All electronic devices must be in flight mode and they must remain in flight mode for the duration of the flight. Large electronic items such as laptops must be turned off and stored in an overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you for takeoff, landing, and whenever the no device sign is turned on. Additional information may also be found in our in-flight magazine in the seat pocket in front of you. Thanks for listening and have a wonderful flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, a good morning, and on behalf of Liat, we would like to welcome you on board our ATR service. Flight number 560, now bound for Grenada, then on to Barbados, Antigua, and San Juan, Puerto Rico, with onward connections out of Barbados. This morning, Captain Kelsick is in command and is assisted by First Officer Knox. The estimate of our flying time to Grenada, our first stop, to be just about 20 minutes, that's 20 minutes. Please ensure that your seat belts are securely fastened, tray tables and chair bags on the upright and locked position. Also observe the no smoking sign. Shortly, we will be spraying the cabin. For those of you rubbing contact lenses or sensitive to reversal spray, please cover or close your eyes for a few seconds. And then, invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your short flight to Grenada with us. Thank you.
prepare for departure. due to the high winds, we couldn't anticipate, so I'm departure and also I'm landing a little bit of turbulence. However, this is quite normal due to the high winds. Pleasure having you on board. If you're leaving us in Grenada, it was a pleasure having you with us this morning. If you continue to Barbados, we invite you to remain on board. We'll be on the ground in just about 15 minutes. Thank you for your attention.
cabin crew, prepare for landing.
Gentlemen, if you are using large items such as laptops, they are to be powered off now and properly stowed underneath the seat in front of you. For the landing, all window shades must be fully opened. Please ensure that your seat belts are still securely fastened. Tray tables and the chair backs are in the upright and locked position. We would like also to remind you that it is an offense to tamper with or to remove any safety equipment from this aircraft. Once again, for the landing, all window shades must be fully opened. If your window shades are closed, please open them. Thank you.
Thank you.